My name is Tyrel James Sulzer. I'm a graduate of UBC Vancouver in Geological Engineering. My relationship with Imperial began actually through the website. I applied online, I ended up getting an interview in the first round, the second round, and eventually ended up with an EIT offer. Honestly, when I went to school, I didn't know what I was going to be doing, but Imperial has given me the opportunity to learn something new, something important to Canada, and progress my career that way. It was intimidating at first, but there was someone there at every step of the way. I think Imperial's big enough that I can move around, have plenty of different jobs in the span of one career versus other people. They have to leave their company. They have to leave their benefits. They have to leave their friends. The culture at Imperial is very much an open door culture. I've approached many managers and not one of them has turned me down to go for a coffee or give me advice or hand out some goals. What really appealed to me about Imperial was that they cared about the people. Your behaviors dictated where you went. It was a performance-based progression. It was somewhere where you could be the person you wanted to be and move up. I see Imperial positioned extremely well because it's a leader in technology. As someone who cares about the environment and what Canadians hold most dear, the place they live in, I think it's extremely important that Imperial is at the forefront of technology to protect that environment. I would recommend to people still in school, definitely, that no matter how hard it is to maintain your grades or volunteer, just stick with it because it's worth it. To come to a company like Imperial that's open, has a lot of options for career progression, it's an unparalleled feeling of confidence.